life with this look. Oh, what are you doing with your creation? Like, but anyway, so I just created this look, posted a few of the clips on my Snapchat, and this is like a really brick, smoky wing eyeliner. I don't know, like recently, like I just been putting like any inner corner highlight, like in the reflection of my eye folds. It's just like giving me a vibe, and I love these lashes. But currently, you said you was gonna come through, and I did, and I grew the fuck up, and I grew the fuck up, okay? But chilling, you know, having a beautiful night, you know what I'm saying? Do you feel me? Like, do y'all feel me? I didn't do my eyebrows any different. Like, usually, like, I would do, like, a blonde brow or, like, a burgundy brow. Like, I did a burgundy brow before. It was, like, a ginger tone brow. I just did my brows regular because, like, I feel like it's still, like, dark hair. But let's get to the main topic of today's video. My cosmetic line, my business. My y'all business. So I know I posted on my Twitter account like this video will be up at midnight, but I'm actually recording at midnight. So you're welcome to that. But I am just putting on some music. Okay. Put on some music and the vibe's going. Y'all can't hear because I don't want to get whatever they call it, flag on the channel. So, but right now, let's finish up some touches. Add in some eyeliner. But I feel like my eyes are like extra smoky. Like, they did something so fantastic. Okay, so here we go. Just be careful with me, cause look. Like, point blank period, but what do we wanna really fully discuss on my channel today? I mean, I'm gonna have to edit this out, y'all, but huh. Yeah, like this studio setup I have going on right now. Just basically wanna make sure like the only color you're gonna see on my channel is me, okay? And that's with every lip kit, eyeshadow, contour, highlight. Period. But listen to some music. Go on Twitter and talk some shit. Cause you know why. I just might be. Okay. Like, I love you, bro. Like, but, I really like how this look came out. You know, like, a lot of people don't understand that it takes time to perfect a smoky eye. But, y'all, we want to be very professional, like moving forward with everything and with products, packaging, preparing for the new year. Because again, we are entering into the year 2022. Right now it's Sagittarius season, so that's that on that. But we halfway to my birthday, so I'm excited. And that's period. I'm Anai on Twitter. I tweet sparingly. I delete the app every night before I go to sleep. I just have to, but period. Mood. Like, oh God, yes. Okay. This install came out perfectly. Was definitely going to be having some fun. BBW, the badass bitch is doing makeup and hair and skincare. Like, and it's crazy. Like, okay, so I'm not on social media and I don't network like that, but it's like those reels and memes, they get in your head some type of way, and it's just like, I'll be at home, okay? So,